Christina. Sure hope y'all win this money.
Me too.
All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. We asked 100 women, who gets you the things you love the most?
My husband.
Name a vegetable you think is nasty.
Zucchini.
At what age do people have their first drink?
21.
Name a state known for having lots of sunshine.
California.
Name something specific people put in their mouths when they're sick.
Medicine.
All right, let's go. We ask 100 women, who gets you the things you love the most? You said? Husband. Survey said? Yeah. Name a vegetable you think is nasty. You said? Zucchini. Survey said? At what age do people have their first drink? You said? 21. Survey said? Name a state known for having lots of sunshine. You said? Cali. Survey said? Yeah! Name something specific people put in their mouths when they sick. You said? Madison. Survey said? Yeah! Come on, Jacob. Jacob.
How you doing?
Man, Christina, she got 139 points.
That's my sister right there. That's my sister.
You need 61, Jacob. You ready?
Yep.
All right, let's remind everybody of Christina's answer. 25 seconds on the clock. Come on, Jacob, let's go. We asked 100 women, who gets you the things you love the most?
Your husband.
Try again.
Parents.
Name a vegetable you think is nasty.
Cucumber.
At what age do people have their first drink?
21.
Try again.
18.
Name a state known for having lots of sunshine.
Florida.
Name something specific people put in their mouths when they're sick.
Medicine.
Try again.
Cough syrup. Breath mint. It can stink. It can stink.
Come on, man. All right, let's go, man. We asked 100 women, who gets you the things you love the most? You said? Parents. Survey said? Me. Me was the number one answer. Name a vegetable you think is nasty. You said? Cucumber. Survey said? Brussels sprouts was number one. We need a bunch, man. Let's go. At what age do people have their first drink? You said? 18. Survey said? Yeah. Yeah. 18 was the number one answer. 27 points away from $50,000. Name a state known for having lots of sunshine. You said Florida. Survey said. See you next time, folks.